So on the 1970 C10 Chevrolet pickup truck, the reverse light issue has been corrected. As you can see, they're off now. We'll go in, throw this into reverse. And as you can see, those reverse lights are working now. It ended up being the reverse light switch that was on top of the steering column. Went ahead and replaced it. And now everything works as it should.